this somehow looks even more ridiculous than it did before. My legs are absolutely hammered, really need some rest. So I'm just going to hammer out the next few days and then give my legs some real chances to heal. Mud is no joke. My tires have basically stopped spinning. This is insane. Okay, I'm standing under a bridge right now because it's raining. Now it's shifted. Now the chain's caught again. What the f? We have a problem. Massive tear in the dry bag that was holding all my electronics. This mud is absolutely soul-sucking.